I wanted to pull this front stud out here because something I should have mentioned earlier when I was showing you that parts kit. The Welch plug underneath here, if you have a surging issue with this carburetor, check this Welch plug. Just back this stud out. Just make sure that doesn't have a hole in it or it hasn't vibrated out, but that is definitely something that'll cause some surging on your carburetor.